Don't regret any mitzvah that you do. Sometimes the Yetzirah gets you like that. And that's why we see by Avraham Avinu. How did Yetzirah get Avraham Avinu? By the Akedat Yitzhak. He's going to sacrifice his son Yitzhak. What happens? Did he succeed or no? He succeeded. He succeeded. Till today we have this chut of Akedat Yitzhak. But what did Yetzirah do? The Yetzirah said, I got to get Avraham. I couldn't get him. Over there he succeeded. But what? On the way back home I'm going to get him. What happens? What does the Torah say right after? Sarah, when he came back home, Sarah passed away. What did people say? Oh, you know why she passed away? She heard that you were going to kill her son, kill Yitzhak. So she had a heart attack and she died. Avraham says, I'm not going to regret it. This is Asat Yetzirah. He wants me to regret it. I won't regret a thing. And of course, Sarah, that was her time to die. Don't think she died earlier. That was the exact time to die. But what did the people play with Avraham? People were saying, oh, you know what happened? She died, heart attack. You know why? Because what? Because she heard that you were taking a heart attack. So what did Avraham say? Oh, I wish I never did Asat Shalom. Avraham didn't do that. I will never regret a mitzvah that I did. Sometimes you have a kolel guy. He's sitting in kolel 15 years, sitting in steiging like a tzaddik. All of a sudden, 15 years later, he goes out. He had to go, whatever it may be. But I saw whatever way me. All of a sudden, he starts getting very wealthy, very wealthy. And he looks back. Imagine I started 15 years early and I didn't go to kolel. You know how much more I would be a multi-million. Chas v'shalom. First of all, you wouldn't. First of all, you wouldn't, because Hashem has decreed exactly how much you're going to get, and you would have got the same amount of money sitting in kolel anyway. And second of all, the Yetzirah wants to make you regret. So he'll make you very, very rich, and then think back, oh, if I didn't stay in kolel 15 years, oh, I would have... And who says, maybe the schut that you were able to get wealthy is because the schut that you had 15 years of learning in kolel, and that's the beracha that you got. But the Yetzirah always plays regret, regret. Never regret any mitzvah, no matter how hard it was.